All those against it may say no. I think the ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Minister of Finance to move demand number 8.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,861,659,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Pakistan Nuclear Regulatory Authority, demand number 8.
The question is that demand number 8 be moved as granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 10.
I beg to move that the sum not exceeding ₹793,742,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Prime Minister's Office internal, demand number 10.
The question is that demand number 10 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 12.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹822,979,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Disaster Management Authority, demand number 12.
The question is that demand number 12 as moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 17.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,338,443,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Federal Public Service Commission, demand number 17.
The question is that demand number 17 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is demand number 19.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,725,243,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Civil Services Academy, demand number 19.
The question is that demand number 19 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequent demand is granted. Demand number 21.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹103,489,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Council of Common Interest Secretariat, demand number 21.
The question is that demand number 21 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Minister, to move demand number 22.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,010,266,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Climate Change and Environmental Coordination Division, demand number 22.
The question is that demand number 22 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 23.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹20,530,465,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Commerce Division, demand number 23.
The question is that demand number 23 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 24.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹303,499,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Communications Division, demand number 24.
The question is that demand number 24 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 25.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹33,714,329,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of other expenditure of Communications Division, demand number 25.
The question is that demand number 25 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 26.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹23,469,231,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025.
as moved be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 27.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹7,864,904,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Defence Division, demand number 27.
The question that demand number 27 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 28.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹14,319,239,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of federal government educational institutions and cantonments and garrisons, demand number 28.
The question is that demand number 28 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 29.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹2,122,000,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of defence services, demand number 29.
The question is that demand number 29 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 30.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,094,950,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Defence Production Division, demand number 30.
The question is that demand number 30 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Minister for Finance to move demand number 31.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹905,153,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Economic Affairs Division, demand number 31.
The question is that demand number 31 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand 32.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹29,775,115,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of miscellaneous expenditure of Economic Affairs Division, demand number 32.
The question is that demand number 32 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 35.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,103,401,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Geological Survey of Pakistan, demand number 35.
The question that demand number 35 has moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 36.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹39,337,345,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Federal Education and Professional Training Division, demand number 36.
The question is that demand number 36 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 37.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹66,331,450,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Higher Education Commission, HEC, demand number 37.
The question is that demand number 37 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 38.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹101,751,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Rahmatul Alameen wa Khataman Nabijin Authority, demand number 38.
The question is that the demand number 38 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequent demand is granted. Demand number 39.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹716,059,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Vocational and Technical Training Commission, NAFTEC, demand number 39.
The question is that demand number 39 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand 40.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹2,294,684,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Heritage and Cultural Division, demand number 40.
The question is that demand number 40 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 42.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹7,076,340,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of other expenditure of finance division, demand number 42.
The question is that demand number 42 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 43.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹13,268,115,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Controller General of Accounts, demand number 43.
The question is that demand number 43 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 44.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹8,812,282,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of superannuation allowances and pensions, demand number 44.
The question is that demand number 44 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 50.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹8,552,499,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Housing and Works Division, demand number 50.
The question is that demand number 50 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 51.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,158,791,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Human Rights Division, demand number 51.
The question is that demand number 51 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 52.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹183,711,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Commission for Human Rights, demand number 52.
The question is that demand number 52 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 53.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹81,300,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Commission on the Rights of Child, demand number 53.
The question is that demand number 53 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 54.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹118,316,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Commission on the Status of Women, demand number 54.
The question is that demand number 54 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 54.
I beg to move that a sum not...
Take a second. All those in favour of it may say aye. Thank you. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 55.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹75,931,177,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Industries and Production Division, demand number 55.
The question that demand number 55 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 56.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹5,326,839,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Information and Broadcasting Division, demand number 56.
The question under demand number 56 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 56.